The Marines are one of the three great powers and also the military face of the world government in One Piece. They possess power great enough to control the seas and are often on the hunt for renowned pirates and other criminals alike. Currently, the Marines are led by none other than Fleet Admiral Sakazuki, who ascended to the rank after the events of the Paramount War. Several powerful Marines utilize devil fruit powers to make themselves more competent, while others are strong without relying on one. Here are the 10 strongest known Marines in the world of One Piece. Tashigi. Tashigi is a Marine captain and one of the members of the G5 unit of the Navy. She's quite a capable swordsman and she aims to collect all the famous swords from pirates one day. Despite being just a captain, Tashigi is an adept user of both armament and observation haki, as seen during the Punk Hazard arc of One Piece. She's much stronger than her rank makes her out to be. Koby. Koby is a student of Garp the Hero, and like Tashigi, a Marine captain. Currently, he's serving as a member of the Special Sword Unit of the Navy under X-Drake. Koby is a user of observation haki and according to Helmeppo, he's gifted at its usage. Furthermore, Koby is also a known user of some Rokushiki techniques, such as Soru and Jippo. Momonga. Momonga is one of the vice admirals of the Navy and unlike most other prominent vice admirals, he doesn't have a devil fruit. He appears to be quite skilled with the sword, as seen during the Paramount War arc of the series. Momonga is also a user of some Rokushiki techniques such as Soru, and an adept user of both armament and observation haki. Vergo. Vergo was a member of the Don Quixote Pirates and the right-hand man of Doflamingo himself. For the sake of his captain, he infiltrated the Marines and managed to climb up to the rank of a vice admiral. Vergo was insanely skilled with Rokushiki techniques, along with haki. Doflamingo praised his haki as extremely powerful and in his fight against Smoker, he proved that he was worthy of the vice admiral position. Chaton. Another vice admiral of the Navy, Chaton made his debut during Film Gold and was later shown in the manga canon as well. As a vice admiral, he's a capable user of armament and observation haki at the very least. Furthermore, he was up for the position of an admiral during the 2-year time skip, meaning his skill is advanced enough to be considered for the spot. Momousagi. Momousagi is also a vice admiral of the Marines and like Chaton, she made her debut in Film Gold as well. Momousagi was then seen talking to Garp about Rock's pirates in the manga canon. Being a vice admiral, Momousagi possesses tremendous haki control. Like Chaton, she was up for the admiral spot during the time skip, which is an indication of her level of strength being above that of an average vice admiral. Sentomaru. Sentomaru made his debut during the Sabaody Archipelago arc of One Piece. Over the time skip, he's become an official member of the Navy, although his exact rank is unknown. Sentomaru doesn't possess any devil fruit ability, however, his skill with armament haki is known to be insanely good. He's previously demonstrated the ability to use Ryu. According to Luffy, his control over haki is refined, making him one of the most powerful Marines in the series. Zephyr. Famed across the world as Black Arm, Zephyr was an admiral of the Marines at some point in the past. He was also responsible for raising a generation of Marines who followed after him, including the likes of Aokiji, Akainu, and Kizaru. Being an admiral, Zephyr's strength was incredibly high back in the day. His epithet of Black Arm indicated his proficiency with armament haki, meaning he definitely one of the most powerful Marines in history. Like the others on this list, Zephyr didn't have any devil fruit power, making him the only admiral without one to date. Kong. Kong is the commander-in-chief of the world government in the current storyline of One Piece. Prior to that, he served as the fleet admiral of the Navy, meaning he was one of the strongest characters, if not the strongest, in the entire series. Kong's ability remains unknown to date, however, he isn't known to have any devil fruit power. Furthermore, being a fleet admiral is an automatic indication of his proficiency with at least two haki types in armament and observation. Garp. Renowned across the world as the hero of the Marines, Garp is the strongest known member of the organization in history. He's known to be a rival of the Pirate King, Gold D. Roger, in the past, which just goes to show he has an incredible level of skill. To prepare for his fight against Chinjao, a famous pirate, Garp is said to have destroyed 8 mountains while warming up. His armament haki is incredibly powerful, along with everything else about him. Without a doubt, he's the strongest known marine in the series to date.